gonna choose us. Just take your pick, whatever you can grab. It's alright, biggest gonna choose us. Just take your pick, whatever you can grab. It's alright, biggest gonna choose us. Just take your pick.
Lazy. The average British worker gets up as late as possible in the morning, just in time to grab his breakfast. He doesn't jump on his bike anymore, jumps into his car. And he's just in time to grab his paper, which comes through the front door. And his first stop when he gets through the clocking in gate at the works is to grab the nearest cubicle and sit there and read paper. And he steals 20 minutes or so of the company's time every day. And he steals 20 minutes or so of the company's time every day. And he steals 20 minutes or so of the company's time every day.
So Shula has married Mark at St. Stephen's in Ambridge, Bass. Kent, and he wasn't there. He was having a sandwich in Hong Kong. turns you on. Yeah, she's done it, she's married Mark. He's a boring old brief. Are they headed for married bliss? All I can say is good grief, I don't think so. The archers, I swear, are quite beyond compare. It's reality. And all of the folk were there, like a Walter and the Grundys. They're on at seven every day. The omnibuses on Sundays too.